This might be the only way to take color film photos in the future. This monstrosity is a Devon tricolor camera. It's a large format camera developed in the 1940s that enables the taking of color images on black and white film. It uses a series of transparent mirrors and color filters to split light onto three sheets of film at the same time, with each film acting as a color channel. Or at least it would if this one wasn't so beat up and old. I'm gonna do a full video where I restore it. This three image technique is called trichroming. You can actually do this with any camera, but normally you have to manually swap color filters, and oftentimes your subject matter will move during this process. But this takes the three images at the same time. Modern color films, with a few exceptions, are all made by Kodak, which historically hasn't been the most fiscally stable company. Black and white film, on the other hand, is made by many different companies all around the world, and you could potentially even make it yourself if you were dedicated enough.
This is just water.
So with the future of color film still somewhat uncertain despite its resurgence, it's easy to understand how